Hey, today we're going to talk a little bit about buzz baits. And most of us, when we hear the term buzz bait, we think warm water. We think summertime and so forth. But there's a couple times where a buzz bait works in other seasons. For example, in the spring, when the water temperature is from going from a cool state to and it's heating up, that transition time could be a great time to throw a buzz bait. Same way in the fall, when the water is hot and it's starting to cool down, it signals another transition and it could be a great topwater bite. But I'm going to show you two of my favorite buzz baits and so forth and tell you how I like to use them. So if you look down here, the first thing we have here is a double buzzer. And my theory is if you're going to make commotion, well, let's make a lot of commotion. So I like the double buzz bait. It's loud, it's obnoxious. If you're fishing it in green slime like we have here on Clear Lake with the algae, it makes a nice trail through it, big profile. One of the tricks I like to do is I like to put a lizard, a 6-inch lizard, on my hook as a trailer. And what that does is it creates loft. And what I mean by loft is it pulls the bait up in the water column. These blades are sending the water back underneath the bait, hitting the lizard, and pushes it up, so it helps it ride higher in the water column. But sometimes the fish don't want such a big bait, and in that situation I scale down to a single blade like this one. This bait here is a little slimmer profile, as you can see, not quite as bulky. And so if you can use the word finesse and buzz bait in the same sentence, this would be more of a finesse-y style of throwing the buzz bait. The fish are not as active, they're a little bit more negative, so I would switch to a smaller, low-profile bait. I'd still use the trailer. I still like that loft effect. I still like being able to pull that bait up in the water. So basically, those are the two baits I like to throw. Now, people say, well, how do you throw a buzz bait? Well, buzz bait is basically a cast and retrieve. You cast it out there, it's going to sink. As soon as it hits the water, you have to reel fast, and the bait will rise up and start running across the top of the water, churning the water as it goes, creating little bubbles behind it that attract the fish. So just think cast and retrieve. Once in a while, you can stop the bait. If you want to sink and you feel that the fish are going to hit it as it's falling, you can do that. But remember, every time you stop the bait, you have to rise the bait back to the top of the surface by reeling fast. So I hope that helps you, and go out there right now. We're filming this, and it's summertime, so it's a good buzz bait time, so go out there and have some fun.